girls, it's story time.
There's a princess in a tower. Oh my gosh, that's just like me. Poor Rapunzel needs a haircut, but the witch won't set her free. She passes time by singing like someone else I know. As years go by, she sits and waits. As years go by, uh-oh. A torturous existence. I don't remember that part. She wishes she were dead. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, Rapunzel finds a millionaire. The prince is good at climbing and braiding good in hair. So I know he'll appear. There are rules and there are strictures. I believe the storybooks I read. My candlelight, my white knight, and his steed. They're just like these pictures. It won't be long now, I guarantee. Day number 23. I know it's today. I know it's today.
Here's a good one. It's a classic.
There's a princess in a coma. Glad it's her instead of me. Pretty maiden in a glass box. How I wonder, does she pee? Blah, 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 blah. Poison apple. Boring, boring. Evil queen. Filler, filler. Been there, read that. Seven shorties on the scene. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, the princess wakes up with a start. The prince is good at kissing and melting Snow White's heart. So I know he'll appear and his armor will be blinding. His shining has his perfect teeth and manly hose. He'll propose on one knee and our prenup will be binding. About time we set the wedding date. Day number 958. I know it's today. He'll show up today. I want love in seconds flat. No one needs this middle bit. Oops, did I do that? Cut the villains, cut the vamping, cut this fairy tale, cut the peril and the pitfall, cut the puppet and the whale, cut the monsters, cut the curses, keep the intro, cut the verses, and the waiting, the waiting, the waiting, the waiting, the waiting. But I know he'll appear. I seem a bit bipolar, and I'm a vandal now as well. Hope he won't mind. I'm a find, I'm a catch, and a very gifted bowler. It won't be long now, I guarantee. Day number, are you there?
And 23.